مرحبا، اهلا وسهلا بكم. Welcome again to our Gateway to Arabic channel with me, Dr. Imran Hamza Alawiye. Today's lesson, let's continue reading our story. Room 101, الغرفة الواحدة بعد المئة, written by Dr. Bassam Sai and translated into English by me. We're now on page 11. After the Sheikh has disappeared, left the creature to carry on with his life. Remember, the creature promised that he will never open room 101. Let's see what's happened. مرت أعوام والمخلوق ما يزال على أهده. مرت أعوام والمخلوق ما يزال على أهده. Many years went by and the creature kept his promise. وهو يستمتع ليله ونهاره بما قدمه له صاحب القصر من أطايب ونعم كثيرة. وهو يستمتع ليله ونهاره بما قدمه له صاحب القصر من أطايب ونعم كثيرة. While he continued to enjoy by day and by night all the abundant good things and blessings with which the owner of the palace had provided him. Yeah, he was enjoying himself. ذات يوم, one day, ذات يوم, one day, وسوس الشيطان في رأسه. وسوس الشيطان في رأسه. Satan came to him and whispered inside his head, saying, لماذا لا تفتح الغرفة الواحدة بعد المئة؟ لماذا لا تفتح الغرفة الواحدة بعد المئة؟ Why don't you open room 101? Tell me, why don't you open room 101? ألا يهمك أن تعرف ما فيها؟ ألا يهمك أن تعرف ما فيها؟ Don't you or aren't you dying to know what's inside it? ألا يهمك أن تعرف ما فيها؟ Okay. The reaction from the creature was, اخسأ أيها الشيطان. اخسأ. Go away. Satan. Bug off. Go away. Creature cried, لقد وعدت, لقد وعدت صاحب القصر. I promised the owner of the palace. وسأحافظ دائما على وعدي وعهدي معه. وسأحافظ دائما على وعدي وعهدي معه. And I will always honor my promise and obligation to him. Just to let you know, don't try nonsense with me. The Satan looked at him and he said, oh, come on, come on. Anna, لا أقول لك أدخلها. أنا لا أقول لك أدخلها. Hey, I am not telling you to enter the forbidden room. Did I? بل افتحها قليلا وانظر من شق الباب. بل افتحها قليلا وانظر من شق الباب. All I'm saying is just open the door a little way and peep through the crack. That's all. من شق الباب. فقط من شق الباب. You know? Just look through the crack. حتى تعرف ما فيها. حتى تعرف ما فيها. So you know, so that will give you access. You know what is inside. That's all. God. فربما كان هناك ما هو أعجب وأعظم مما في الغرف الأخرى. فربما كان هناك ما هو أعجب وأعظم مما في الغرف الأخرى. It may well be that what's in there is better and more marvelous. أعجب وأعظم than what is in any of the other rooms. Conversation. Consider that. Oh no. Don't. That's the best thing you can do with Satan is this. If you see Satan go this way, you go this way. Don't engage Satan in a discussion. He will win. That's it. We were advised in the Quran. Say, وَلَا تَتَّبِعُوا خُطْوَاتِ الشَّيْطَانِ. Don't follow its footsteps. That's the only way to save yourself. When you see the link sent to you by somebody that you don't know, don't click on it. If you click, I know Shaitan will say, click, 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 just see curiosity. Wow, you know, just see what's inside. Don't click. Mm-hmm. that's the equivalent now. Okay. The creature so far has been very sensible and steadfast. He said, Abadan, never. Abadan, never. لن يحدث هذا أيها الشيطان اللعين. This will never happen. You will fail in your attempt to tempt me. No way. أيها الشيطان اللعين, you are accursed Satan. لن يحدث هذا. This will never happen with me. Never. لقد وعدت. لقد وعدت. I have promised. I have given my word to the owner of the palace. ولكن الشيطان ظل يساوره ويراوده مرات ومرات. ولكن الشيطان ظل يساوره ويراوده مرات ومرات. However, Satan continued to assail him and kept trying time after time to entice him, to entice him into looking into the forbidden room. وفي لحظة ضعف. Here we go. وفي لحظة ضعف استسلم أخيرا لإغراءاته فقال في نفسه. وفي لحظة ضعف, in a moment of weakness, madness I will call it, the moment of weakness, استسلم أخيرا لإغراءاته فقال في نفسه. And in a moment of weakness, the creature finally, أخيرا, finally gave in to the devil's temptation. saying to himself, kidding himself, I would say, saying to himself, حسناً سأفتح الباب قليلاً. سأفتح الباب قليلاً. Yes, okay. I will open the door just a fraction. قليلاً. حتى ألقي نظرة سريعة وقصيرة جداً. ثم أغلق الباب. حتى ألقي نظرة سريعة وقصيرة جدا على ما فيها ثم أغلق الباب. I will open the door just a fraction, only a tiny little bit. Just so I can gain a quick glimpse of what lies inside. Okay. Then I'll close the door immediately. ثم أغلق الباب حالا. Immediately. نعم حالا ومن غير تأخر. Yes. Immediately, I promise. Without any delay. ومن غير تأخر. He's kidding himself. Huh? He won't take that. Don't take that first step. Don't. I'm telling you. Otherwise, you're gone. Okay. وبيده المرتعشة الضعيفة شق باب الغرفة وباب الغرفة قليلا. وبيده المرتعشة الضعيفة شق باب الغرفة قليلا. And so with a weak and shaking hand, the creature pushed the door ajar. وأطل برأسه منه ليرى ما فيها. وأطل برأسه منه ليرى ما فيها. And extended his head to peep at what lay inside. فارتجف مذعورا. فارتجف مذعورا. He trembled in fright. حين شاهد على جهتها اليمنى خزانة ضخمة كتب عليها. When he saw that on the right hand side of the room there was a locker on which were written the words سموم خفيفة mild poison وأخرى في وسطها كتب عليها سموم متوسطة وأخرى في وسطها كتب عليها سموم متوسطة. In the center of the room, there was a second locker on which was written medium poison. Okay. وأخرى على اليسار كتب عليها سموم ثقيلة قاتلة. And on the left-hand side of the room, there was a third locker bearing the inscription strong poison. Okay. فأغلق الباب بسرعة وهو يقول. فأغلق الباب بسرعة وهو يقول. He hurriedly closed the door again, saying, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek God protection from Satan the accursed. قاتلك الله أيها الشيطان. قاتلك الله أيها الشيطان. May God destroy you, Satan. May God destroy you, Satan. أتريد أن تهلكني وتقضي علي بالسموم؟ أتريد أن تهلكني وتقضي علي بسموم؟ do you seek to bring about my destruction by poisoning me? ولكن الشيطان لم ييأس أبدا. Of course not. ولكن الشيطان لم ييأس أبدا. In spite of the creature's protests, Satan did not give up hope of making him give in to temptation. Yeah, he's still very hopeful that I'm not going to leave you alone. For as long as you engage with me, that's it. Let's go. That's why don't engage with Shaitan. Don't click. Okay. ففي اليوم التالي, the very next day, راح يلح عليه من جديد. The very next day, Satan began putting and piling up pressure on him once more, saying, هل صدقت أنها سموم؟ وهل صدقت أنها سموم فعلا؟ Do you really believe there is a poison inside the locust? Do you really believe that? Huh? وهل صدقت أنها سموم؟ Do you really believe that there is a poison inside that locust? Yeah, you believe that? Come on. Engage your brain. I tell you, لقد كتبوا عليها هذا حتى لا يستمتع أحد بتذوقها. لقد كتبوا عليها هذا حتى لا يستمتع أحد بتذوقها. I bet they just wrote those warnings to put people off enjoying what's inside them. It's a trick. That's the logic thing. They just put it there so that nobody will, you know, dare go there. That's all. Ah, you believe that? Come on. إنها أطيب بما لا يقاس من كل ما عرفته من أطيب. إنها أطيب بما لا يقاس من كل ما عرفته من أطيب. The taste of whatever is inside the forbidden room must be far more delicious than anything you've experienced in the other rooms. I'm telling you, Dad, listen to me. Right, let's stop here, and next time we will see what is the reaction of the creature under the pressure and all that is going on. Let's see whether he's going to remain steadfast or he's going to be tempted. See you next time, inshallah. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new to the channel, please. And please send the link to those who might be interested in benefits from the vocabulary and the story and all the goodies on this channel, please. Thank you so much for many of you who have left very positive, encouraging messages below. Thank you so much. See you next time. مع السلامة. إلى اللقاء في أمان الله.